For a finishing touch, we'll add two white noise effects, a rising sound and a falling sound, using Ableton's analog. The fall effect will enhance the initial rhythmic effect of the chords. Turn off oscillator 1 and oscillator 2. Turn on noise. Set color to 22 kHz. Click the filter 1 panel to reveal the filter settings. Set resonance to 20%. Automate the frequency to fall from 22 kHz down to 30 Hz over the course of 1.5 bars. Repeat this for every chord.